Welcome to our tutorial on how to fix ChatGPT not working or Signup currently unavailable error. I'm Maya Ken from Create Login and Delete, and let's get started. If you are getting a Signup currently unavailable error when trying to use ChatGPT, it may be due to one of these reasons. So the first reason is server maintenance. ChatGPT servers may occasionally undergo maintenance or updates, which can result in temporary unavailability of the Signup feature. So in this case, you can open up your web browser and go to status.openai.com to see if there has been any issues going on internally. Another reason is due to user traffic. ChatGPT may have a high volume of users trying to sign up at the same time, which can also result in temporary unavailability of the Signup feature. And the third reason might be because of technical issues. ChatGPT may be experiencing technical issues that are preventing users from signing up. If you encounter this error, here are a few things you can try to fix it. So the first step is simply wait and try again later. If the issue is due to server maintenance or high user traffic, waiting for a while and trying again later may resolve the issue. And if not, use an alternative signup method. If the signup feature is unavailable, you may be able to sign up using an alternative method such as logging in with your social media accounts. And if not, try a different browser. If ChatGPT is not working on your current browser, try using a different browser to see if the issue persists. And if none of the previous steps work, you can contact ChatGPT support for further assistance. They may be able to provide additional guidance on how to resolve the issue. By following these steps, you can fix Signup currently unavailable error on ChatGPT and start using the chatbot. I found this video helpful, and if you did, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more great contents. Thanks for watching.